I think I heard South Africa or I don't know what is the legal residence of this corporation, but meron na silang tests tests na showing positive results. Meron ng vaccine, but ang problema, it will be ready according to them by 2021 pa, January at the earliest. So kung ganon, huwag ka sanang mamatay hanggang January. Hintayin mo yung vaccine. Pag tinawag ka ng kamatayan, sabihin mo, putang ina ka, umalis ka dyan. Kami nihintay ako ng vaccine. Hindi ko ba panahon mamatay? Yan ang good news talaga. That is what I was really hoping for. The vaccine. Because ang kalaban ng vaccine, isa lang talaga. It's ang kalaban ng COVID. It's the vaccine that can really fight the infection. Wala nang iba. Yung sariling katawan mo lang. Walang medisina, walang antibiotic. It's the germ nurtured also in your body to fight. Yan ang pag-asa natin. In the meantime, pakiusap ako sa labas. Sundin lang po ninyo yung mask at saka yung pag-ubo. Magdala ka, magbili kayo ng panyo baski yung murahin lang. Tapos try to cover, kung may sipon ka o ubo ka, try to cover your mouth bago ka, tsaka medyo patagalin mo ng konti, huwag mo ka agad. Siguro, mabuti niya, lunukin mo yung germs na inubo mo para swallow it back so that it will not contaminate others. Wala akong ibang explanation mo. Pag magubo ka, kailan mo tanggalin? Well, ako, what I do, sana ano man yung alcohol ko ngayon. Magbili kayo ng alcohol na maliit. Yeah. Without, I will not, baliktarin ko lang kasi hindi ako mag-advertise. Kaibigan ko pala sa, pero hindi bali, bawal. Every time that you feel like touching something or baski ano, wala mang handshaking, babay-babay mo lang. Kung maggalaw-galaw ka, after, before you touch your nose, eyes, mag-alcohol ka muna. Of course, it will dry your hands, but that's only temporary. Natingnan mo si Bong, kaya malayo sa ano. Iniinom mo pa ata yung bunga. So ang dapat malaman po ninyo whether you are really allowed under the law to go out or those who are allowed to pursue your occupation. Remember this, the loosening of the restriction, yung panluwag. Ang panluwang ng gobyerno ng restriction does not mean wala na ang COVID. COVID will remain with us until such time that nabakunahan tayong lahat. Hindi sabihin na may bakuna na at successful na at okay na. Hanggang hindi ka matusukan ng vaccine, you are still in danger. And even if you are really vaccinated, you still you're still put at the risk if you are not really careful. So, hindi ito ibig sabihin na wala na. Nandyan pa yan. The corona will not disappear. It is here for all time. Kaya lang, kung may bakuna ka na alam, yung mga anak natin, kita mo, diphtheria, tetanus, kaya yung mga generation, medyo okay na sila. Nandyan yung virus, but yung virus, yung virus, hindi na pwedeng gumana. Yan ang sekreto dyan kung bakit. Diphtheria noon, marami pang mga sakit. Kailangan na bakuna. But during their time, they were really very lethal. Kaya lang, nung nakaimbento ng bakuna, nawala. Nandito pa sila, pero lahat naman ng mga anak ninyo, butit, nasabi ko na. Meron pang iba sa probinsya na ayaw ipabakuna yung mga anak ninyo. Kindly, yung mga ngayong lahat kayong mga nanay pati tatay, see to it that your children are vaccinated by tetanus, diphtheria, may ubo pa, para wala sila. Yun yung mga deadly na germs noon. Kaya lang, hindi na umuubra ngayon kasi lahat tayo, pati ako, na bakunahan na yan. Yan ang ibig sabihin dyan. Isa pa, I'm looking for money to balikan ko uli dito kasi nag-usapan tayo ng pera, na may pera ako pang bili ng vaccine just in case somebody else would beat the Moderna to the vaccine. I think China has already won. We're just waiting for the announcement. Many countries are on the verge of malapit na sila sa vaccine. Naghahabulan, but judging from the time the COVID started up to now, I'm sure that they have made a lot of progress in finding the vaccine. Kahanap na sila. Kailangan may pera ako niyan kasi bili ka agad tayo. May gusto ko nga sana magpabili, pero sabi ni Secretary Dominguez na ayaw niya kasi kung magpabili daw ako ngayon, ang presyo mura kasi it's the buyer's option siya yung magsabi kung magkano, hindi naman tayo nagpapabili. Tayo nang kailangan. Sabi niya na would get a bad deal at this time. I agree. But yung akin naman, that sana kung magkawala-wala na talaga ng pera, ayaw ko kung saan tayo magkawala.